Hi friends, we'll solve this problem, which is given as what? A motorist is traveling at 90 km per hour when he observes a traffic signal 250 meters ahead of him turns red. The traffic signal is timed to stay red for 12 seconds. If the motorist wishes to pass the signal without stopping just as it turns green, determine number one, the time required, the required uniform deceleration of the motor, and second, the speed of motor as it passes the signal. Just let us see. He says this one is a straight line motion, means a ground, a road. This one is a ground. Motor is somewhere at this location, which one moves in right way direction. Its velocity is given. Motorist is traveling at 90 km per hour. That means it is its initial velocity 90. Now initial velocity u is 90 km per hour. If you convert in meters per second, comes out to be 25 meters per second, because 36 km per hour means 10 meters per second. So this one is u equal to 25. On road, when car travels in right way direction, there is a signal on right hand side. Say this one is a signal, which one is located at some distance 250 meters ahead. Here this signal turns red and the time to stay red is a 12 second, that means t is given as a 12 second. Now this motorist want to cover this distance without stopping, that means in 12 second with this initial velocity, it has to cover a distance of 250 meter, that means displacement 250 meter. So s equal to 250 meters. That means what you know, initial velocity, you know what, time t equal to 12 second, you know displacement 250 meters. Using this one, can you find out what is its acceleration? Easily it is possible. Using equation, s equal to ut plus half at square. What you know, s is 250 meters. U is 25 meters per second, time is 12 second, acceleration is possible. Therefore, S is just a substituted values, 250, U 25, time 12 plus half into A into 12 square. This answer comes out to be, that is with negative sign, because if it passes with same velocity, then it's not possible. Otherwise, or in 12 second time interval, when it covers 250 meters, then it jumps the signal. Therefore, deceleration is a must. Answer comes out to be negative. That means velocity of this car reduces. That means acceleration negative. This answer A comes out to be 0.694 meters per second square. This one, what you are getting, first answer. This is the required deceleration of vehicle. The speed of motor as it passes the signal, that means at this location, what is the final velocity is required? You know, S is 250, initial velocity 25 meters per second, time is 12 second, acceleration is minus 0.694 meter per second square. You have to find out what speed. Easily we will get speed using equation. V equal to u plus at. V, final velocity unknown, initial velocity 25 plus minus 0.694 into time t is what, 12 second. Using calculator, if you will find out, V comes out to be 16.672 meters per second. This is a final answer. First answer acceleration, second answer what you are getting for final velocity. Clear? Thank you.